Another fight breaks out at a local high school. Students at Centennial say a fight's taken place every day this week. Take a look. When a security guard attempts to break up this fight, he grabs hold of one of the students, then backs right into a group of students and falls over. We reached out to CCSD police. No word yet on any disciplinary action being taken.